Hello everyone. I hope you all are doing great. Today we are back with an amazing fun activity of maths. So today in this activity we'll be working or we are going to understand about integers. So now by this activity we will be able to develop and understand the concept of addition and subtraction of integers. So for this activity we need chart paper, okay, colored pen and the set of playing cards. So I have taken the playing cards. So now as we all know that in a set of cards the numbers are in both red color as well as the black color, right? So what I'm going to do is that for this game we need first of all two players, fine, and we are going to give them some questions for addition and some for subtraction of integers. Right, here red color denotes the positive integers while the black color denotes the negative integers. For example, I am taking out this card in front of you all. So I spread my cards and I'll be choosing out one card and this is 7. So it's of black color. So that means the number is minus 7. First of all, we are adding and then we are going to subtract, right? So my first card is 7. Well, now I'll be taking out my second card and that is 10. So this is 10. Again, it will be considered as minus 10 because it is black in color. So my question becomes, minus 7 plus minus 10. And the answer of this question becomes, we all are aware how we have to solve it, right? So this is minus 7 minus 10, which is equals to minus 17, correct? Now I am going to select another two cards. So my first card is 7. So this is plus 7 because it is red in color. My other card is 3, right? So this is minus 3, remember? So this is my black card, it's considered as minus, right? So, and I told you that first we are going to do of addition and then of subtraction. Now my question becomes, plus 7, subtraction, because this is a question of subtraction, and this 3 is now my minus 3, right? Okay, so minus 3. So, minus minus again, I told you that is plus. So, plus 7. And plus 3. So the answer becomes plus 10. It is not required to put the symbol of plus. So we can say plus 10 or 10. It's the same thing. Okay. Let's move on to the third one. So I'm choosing next two cards. First card is 2. While my other card is 6. And you both like these. And you all know that these two cards are of black color. So both will be the minus integers, the negative integers, right? So third is 2, which is minus 2. Question is of addition. And the other card is again minus 6. So minus 2 plus minus 6. Plus minus, minus, right? So minus 2, minus 6. So again, minus minus, plus. So this is plus. After adding, we got it as 8. Sign of greater number is again minus, so answer becomes minus 8, right? Now I'm going to choose my another card. So this is 7, while my other card is 2. So now my question is of subtraction. So this becomes 7, which is plus 7. Question is of minus. And this number is again a positive integer, that is 2. So minus plus, again minus. So plus 7, minus 2. So plus minus, so that means we have to subtract. It's 5. And the sign of greater number, right? So plus 7 is a greater number, so it is plus 5. Correct? So now I am choosing my another two cards. So my first card is A, which is 1. And my another card is 5. So this is plus 5, right? So my question is of addition again. So plus 1 plus 5. So this one is easy, right? That means plus 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 only. So plus 1 plus 5, answer is plus 6. Correct? So I hope you enjoyed doing the integers. You can do the same way. In such way, you will learn this concept even better. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day.